Welcome to a club for people who love good movies. Use the links in the description to navigate the list of films quickly.
Hardcore Gary. Gary is resurrected from death with no memory, and he must save his wife from a telekinetic warlord with a plan to bioengineer soldiers. Ghostland. A mother of two inherits a home from her aunt. On the first night in the new home, she is confronted with murderous intruders and fight for her daughter's lives. 16 years later, the daughters reunite at the house, and that is when things get strange.
Scary Movie. Defying the very notion of good taste, Scary Movie out-parodies the pop culture parodies, with no holds barred assault on the most popular images and talk about moments from recent film, television and commercials. The film boldly fires at Baird, at classical scenes from Scream, The Sixth Sense, The Matrix, I Know What You Did Last Summer and The Blair Witch Project, then goes on the mock a whole myriad of teen movie cliches, no matter the genre.
7. When retiring police detective William Somerset Morgan Freeman tackles a final case with the aid of newly transferred David Mills, Brad Pitt, they discover a number of elaborate and grisly murders. They soon realize they are dealing with a serial killer, Kevin Spacey, who is targeting people he thinks represent one of the seven deadly sins. Somerset also befriends Mills' wife, Tracy, Gwyneth Paltrow, who is pregnant and afraid to raise her child in the crime-riddled city.
The Collector. Desperate for money to pay off a debt, a man targets a wealthy family's home and plans to break in and steal a valuable gem. He soon learns that he picked the wrong night to carry out his plans, for a masked madman has gotten there first, imprisoned the family, and lined the mansion with deadly traps.
The Last House on the Left. Mary and her friend look forward to a holiday at the remote Collingwood Lake House, but instead an escaped convict and his crew kidnap them and later leave them for dead. Mary makes her way back home, where her parents, John and Emma, have unwittingly offered shelter to the Chucks. When John and Emma find out what happened to their daughter, they decide to make the strangers rue the day they harmed Mary. My Bloody Valentine 3D. 10 years ago, an inexperienced coal miner named Tom Henninger caused an accident that killed 5 men and put a 6th Harry Warden into a coma. A year later, on Valentine's Day, Harry woke up and murdered 22 people with a pixel before dying. Now Tom has returned home, still haunted by the past, and something else is back in Harmony. A pickaxe wielding killer in a miner's mask, who may be the ghost of Harry, come to claim Tom and his friends.
Eden Lake. Nursery teacher Jane and her boyfriend Steve escape for a romantic weekend away. Steve, planning to propose, has found an idyllic setting, a remote lake enclosed by woodlands and seemingly deserted. The couple's peace is shattered when a gang of obnoxious kids encircles their campsite. Reveling in provoking the adults, the gang steals the couple's belongings and vandalizes their car, leaving them completely stranded. When Steve confronts them, tempers flare and he suffers a shocking and violent attack. Feeling for help, Jane is subject to a brutal and relentless game of cat and mouse, as she desperately tries to evade her young pursuers and find her way out of the woods.